All right, district opener for Andrews and Big Spring up at the Mustang Bowl. We'll take a look. Head coach Ralph Nason for the Andrews Mustangs, trying to see his defense get dialed in here, but Jose Cantu providing some trouble. He's coming in to Mustang territory, and down the sideline he goes. Oh my goodness, right into your kitchen. Fourth down, they went for it. C.J. Harris, he's going to take it here and plow his way into the end zone. Big conversion there. And, you know, give him a little camera time. There we go. Nicely done, Mr. Harris. Marquise Lawrence, though, and Brett Leach, they have quite the connection. Leach to Lawrence for the touchdown here. By the way, Big Spring went for two, so that made it 8-6. So Andrew's going for two. Leach coming up to the line. And I've seen this trick play before. I know it's going to be a direct snap. But another wrinkle, it's Marquise Lawrence, this time to Brett Leach. And we're all tied up at 8 apiece. This game was back and forth. It was tied 14-14, I believe, at the half. And Andrews, after that, able to take control 48-14. But a fun game up there at the Mustang Bowl.